can start recording anyways.
And then the bit where it's like the shooting part, when they put it to me. Where it's like, when it has hits missed. You need to see my, the bullets go pew and it's just going away. Missing.
Yeah, I wonder how my brother's gonna react when he's like, wait, you're in YouTube videos now?
Miscounter, but my pews are just missed going across it. Then his view just one shot me.
Because
then
I,
the last part where I'm talking.
Yeah.
Like, he forced the gas grenade. Then it's Louis. Then he throws the gas grenade. I literally have the green texting gas grenade.
He did. I remember he, after that, did that bit where he was like, oh, I'm just testing it, but no, it wasn't funny.
I like happy music. I like this happy music. I'm getting away from that vault. We're gonna go to the boomers. Oh, okay, I'm gonna show you what real hell is. So where am I? I have to go up this road for the boomers. So, a long walk ahead of us. A long walk ahead of us. Oh, yeah, money. I've leveled up.
Oh, also the
what should I upgrade? That's more health from what I eat and drink. Better damage. No, I'm gonna not upgrade that one. That's like without weapons. Speech. I'll probably upgrade that too.
Yeah.
Repair. But my once my OCD is now being fixed, so it's 10 points. melee weapons.
I mean, you've been using them a lot, so probably.
How much points? Like 5.
Yeah, probably 5.
And now. We don't need to work on that. Energy weapons, because you have a lot of energy weapons.
Sure.
Yeah, all my weapons are like energy, so much. Oh! Okay, not that one. That's. I like this. You don't have this in Fallout 4. Mm. Oh my god.
You get to,
okay,
like...
So, purify, do more damage to a melee weapon against Senators, Night Stalkers, Spore Plants, and Spore Carriers. Spore things are the things that are actually in that vault, by the way.
Okay.
Deathclaw, Super Mutant, and Feral Ghouls. So do 50% more damage against creatures.
Hmm.
Your limbs receive 50% of damage you normally would, so half damage. 30 more health? Nah, that's boring. I could eat people.
Okay.
20% bonus. Oh, at night time I get better stats. Another level experience when I level up. I can go faster, I think. I could carry more? Nah. I don't think I need that right now. I could find more stuff and I'm searching. Quick draw all your weapons faster. Well, he's not. I already have rank 1 on that. Less radiation. When below 50 health, your companions gain greater resistance to damage. Nah. It's pretty useless. Okay, so what should I do? I think it's either pure. Okay, I think it's either pure fire or this. Yeah, it's either pure fire or this. So either I get less damage, like 50% less damage to my limbs in battle. So explosives are gonna do less damage.
Okay.
Or I do 50% more damage with a melee weapon against creatures.
I would say purifier.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna be killing those things. Oh, let's see how fast I kill this. Oh, thanks for ruining it. Let's take these guns. But everywhere, Jesus! Jesus! How many are there? More coming to our left. Actually, for Veronica, now I want you to just use your,
Does jumping at
these range. You just start shooting. See? That way we can get to us. Oh my god, I'm just getting so much XP. I've only just ranked up. Saint, then I close, so she just starts shooting. Close co- oh, why am I barely any health? Why am I losing health? Why am I losing health? Why am I losing health? What's going on? What's going on? Why am I losing health? I have 20 health. What happened? What's going on?
I have no idea.
I only have 6% radiation. Oh, I'm losing. Oh, I have poisoned. I've been poisoned. That's why. I gotta use a, I'm still losing health. I'm still losing health. Do I have him in something that could cure me? We'll see if I eat. If I eat. It's fruit. No. Is my health still going down? Tell me if you see my health bar still going down. I'm not looking right now.
Yeah, I'll look at it.
Which road should I follow? Am I following the correct road? I don't think I am, am I? No, I'm following the wrong road. This takes me to, the, town. Jacobsville. That's what the hell.
Oh!
Oh, are you kidding me? I was going infected again, didn't I? Wow. Yeah, I just got poisoned again. There's only 2 health this time. Oh, are you kidding me? Thanks, Veronica. You had a pistol and you couldn't tell. I think I've had a melee weapon pretty bad against in this area, so we're gonna. This could do 10 to damage. Oh, I don't like that sound. I'm infected, I think. Tell me if you see my health bar still going down. Yeah, that's still going down. I don't care if it's gonna infect me and give me radiation. It's going up now, it's going up. I'm getting health, I'm getting health. Oh, I can't see much law. I like that, I can. Okay. Get up! I would actually, before I get a moment where I can screenshot, okay, I can have a good screenshot moment. Oh, you're kidding me, my camera's pretty bad, isn't it? Mid, tell me when you can screenshot. Can you screenshot? Can you screenshot this?
Alright, I got a screenshot.
Okay, good. I'll probably use that for the thumbnail.
Yeah, I'll have to send it to you over Discord, but.
And, I got a good idea to call it, I wanted to call the video. Hashtag NCR problems. It's a little weird, I think she can't sprint, so I'm literally going as fast as I can. Someone else got interested in my post for Saturday. Like, I have 6 people interested.
Question is,
that's
how
if
many
they all join.
Are actually gonna show
bet.
Up.
Bet. Zero. this waterfall? No, we don't. I need to find a good song. It's a terrible songs. I'm not even halfway. I've only got that far.
No.
I'm trying. I don't even know what the song is. Are they going around? I don't know. Oh god, they're running. Oh, they're running. Why is all that smoke? Something's happened. I don't like that sound. Oh, I just realized I'm going to be entering fire ant territory soon. So actually, I'm not going to go over there, because I don't want fire ants.
Alright.
So I'm going to terrify him, man. So if I have Ronicon ranged, so she shoots them. So I don't want you to punch, just shoot, shoot. I don't care if, I don't care if you have a 10mm, it's better than... like, 9.
Stream just stopped for a second.
It's gonna be a lot of running, by the way. I just wanted to tell you that. Bill Dress is a member of the NCR. I need to get more NCR uniforms.
Hmm.
Yeah, this is my only pair.
Alright. Oh yeah.
Like, there's different types. There's different, well, same type of uniform, but there's like different types of hats and that. No, there's some without balaclavas, like this one. There's some with. And... I have the NCR mod on 4/4, so. Is that fire ant? Is that a bush? I think it's a bush. I think fire ant territory is outside. Yeah, I think the NCR base is terrible. The NCR base has the fiends, and if you carry on following the road, you enter fire ant territory. So that's gonna be. It's been NCR soldiers getting slaughtered every day right there. Like, I wouldn't want to sign up to the base right there. I'd rather sign up to a different base, because. Who gets shot? I'd rather sign up to be the MPs to be inside the Vegas Strip. Me now? I'm getting there. I don't want to get ambushed, so I have to keep him looking. I saw that! Oh, it was a blind man. What's that gonna do? Oh, Jesus Christ.
That's,
you know, this game's banned in India.
I didn't know that.
Because Brahmin is the god, Nick. You stay away, stay away! Stay away! They're running! What? No, they're running! They're just farm animals! Oh, hello, viewer. I was playing this game because four videos. Well, the guys just watch. Well, my friend is saying, guys, you can be he's watching with me, so. Why do we just. That guy's just gonna wake up and be like, why is my woman dead? I'm like, oh yeah, a fake NCR person killed them. What? I have to say, you've waited before we hear. Because there's gonna be someone there who's gonna tell me about the boomers, and I'm gonna get probably killed. Which I'm You think that's him right there? Good gun. I just care medics, never mind. Oh, this is another roadie? Yeah. I don't know the lyrics of this song. This song's played many times and I still don't know the time. There you go, this crap on top.
Whoa there, business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them held a big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his heel. He a time to save.
It was early in the morning when he rode into the town.
Time to land. One.
He came riding from the
I want to play. They're gonna stop him, Shuna. Look how far the base is.
Oh.
Oh, that's some tune. That's some tune. Take a left. The base looks good. One! You can't get something.
Oh my god!
Oh.
So I never realized, okay, the base looks like close, but Vitillery is coming from that direction. So if I just look where it's coming from, I could just try to avoid it.
Yeah.
But yeah, Ganon and Bode is probably the best option. I definitely need that medic's gonna help me. I don't care if I get addicted, it's gonna keep me alive. I can't run forward, I have to actually take a left and get to that gate, become friends, and then I can walk through this without getting shot. Where's that coming from?
What the?
That was a direct hit, I assume.
I think it's because he didn't get in the building in time. As soon as I hear the first shot, I'm taking on medics. That's probably just a random noise, okay. Well, if I put away my weapon, I kind of go faster. Are you kidding me? This first shot can turn me. See?
Yeah.
Oh, my leg!
Oh! Oh.
My face blew off. We're gonna have a compilation. This is gonna be a compilation of just me cunning to me dying, isn't it?
Yeah, more than likely.
Until I actually get there. I should have max health for this. Last time to now, like, come back. Objective, stay away from all cars. Again, cut.
In the corner, death count.
Ah! Dodge me. What I need is strong gear. Go back. Oh, this is not even a location. So I've done it, I have to spawn back here and run. Okay, we'll just keep doing that. Yeah, we're gonna have a. What's the cop here? Cheat. Invisible wall, goddammit. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. One. The wall, hug the wall!
Oh.
I'm close. Oh. No! So objective is hug the wall. But that man blew me over and it blew me again and I didn't. So, I think they draw the attention of my companions. If I just tell them, stay back, keep distance, there could be a chance. If they target my companions, so the companions can't die, I might have a chance. Just hug the wall. Okay, let's put on proper. No. I need to put on light to the gear. So if I put on. I have to do it. One! Now even faster now! Oh, go, 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 go! LeBron James!
Oh, no!
Give a doctor's kit, give a doctor's kit! So we can go faster again. I did it! Oh! I think my companions are dead. Oh my god. I did it. It doesn't seem that hard when you hug the wall, but when you went through my... Oh my god. How damaged are you? You okay? Well, they level up. Level up, because look, he has more health now. That was a good idea, put on the Legion armor so it made me go faster. I never realized, I forgot my armor slowed me down. Oh my god, I have 2 bars of health. I have 20 health, oh my god. Please, I'm innocent.
Hold it right there. Don't you move.
How the hell did you survive that bombardment? Are you holding a mini nuke at me? He's holding!
Yeah, no, that's a mini nuke.
But I had you zeroed in the whole time. Move a muscle now and I'll blow you to pieces. Then just stay where you are.
I'm Raquel, Master at Arms for the Nellis homeland.
No.
Mother Pearl, our eldest, wishes to speak. I oversee the security of the Nellis homeland. I wasn't the one firing the howitzers. If you want to see how good I am at killing savages, or you could...
Well, Oh my god. That's gonna count on the top left. I'm gonna have a...
Welcome.
I'm gonna have a... Oh my god!
No! Oh, whoa, whoa. Real close.
Veronica, I don't think we're that close.
Prophecy. I just hoped a savage, outsider, sorry, would make it to our gates before one of those armies that should you have.
Okay, so step, Veronica,
hey,
we're not that close.
Mother Pearl's instructions.
So, okay, I'm gonna work for Mr. Yes Man. Too bad, I don't care now. I've went for this far through the campaign. You know. Oh my god, that was intense. Jesus. That's a good idea. I had been like 40 health the whole time. I was being smart. I was like, if I kept going, because first of all, I was walking around like this, which now is like this world. It's how fast I was with the NCR. Anyways, okay, if I put it away, I'll go a bit faster. No worries, wait a minute. If I put on my Legion uniform. Is this the house? This is a military base, which I kind of like. It's an airfield. So this was the howitzer that was shooting at me. If it was more than one, that was no howitzer can shoot that fast. If it was more than one howitzer. But oh my god. Give me, it was just one. But that's a quick howitzer then. Jesus, the army, real life army needs to get that. Oh my god.
Hey.
I know you hear gunshots, but also noise outside the main game. This is the edge of the map. Oh, I made it. So hugging the wall works. Hugging the wall works.
Hmm.
Alright, I think we could probably edit that. We have like 70 odd minutes.
Yeah. Oh, end it.